Scrambles and the Vikings. Third and five. Heinicke in trouble again. He's able to escape. Keeps the play alive. Runs for the first down. Dives with the pylon. Is he in? Is he in? Yes! Touchdown! What a run! What a play by Heinicke!
What a play!
Wow! And Chase Young is down there.
The first guy down there to greet him, yes. But this, I thought for sure this was a sack. And I'm saying this is the one time he took too long, but he keeps his eyes upfield, squirts around in there, and then he's got some speed that they didn't know he had. Runs away from everybody trying to hit that pylon. And does he hit the pylon with the football? Yes, he does. That's a touchdown.